Chronic cramps can be annoying, and by some estimates, they may affect over 60% of adults. However, might there be a natural cure for leg cramps in your home right now? In this clinical trial, 39 men who are undergoing hemodialysis are given 360 milligrams of vitamin K2 or a placebo daily for 8 weeks. Those taking vitamin K2 saw significant reductions in the frequency, duration, and severity of leg cramps. And just to give you an idea of what happened here, the average number of leg cramps experienced per week was about 7 at the beginning of the study. It dropped down to about 2.5 after just 8 weeks. And for those who are curious, these results were not seen in those taking placebo pills. So pretty interesting results. What do we have in people who are not on hemodialysis? In this larger clinical trial, 199 men and women over the age of 65 who were diagnosed with unexplained nighttime leg cramps are instructed to take 180 micrograms of vitamin K2 or placebo at nighttime, and they do this for 8 weeks. The number of leg cramps experienced per week in the vitamin K2 takers was more than cut in half, from almost 3 per week going down to less than 1 leg cramp per week. In fact, this difference between the supplement and placebo takers was significant after just 1 week of taking vitamin K2. In other words, people started seeing results pretty quickly. And it gets better. Those taking vitamin K2, they had less severe leg cramps. And when those leg cramps did pop up, they didn't last as long either. In contrast, those taking the placebo saw no improvements whatsoever in the duration, frequency, or severity of their leg cramps. Now, those are pretty interesting results. I will point out that one drawback to the study is that they didn't question people on their quality of life. In other words, did they actually sleep better at night from taking vitamin K2? In theory, it makes sense they would have. If you're experiencing less leg cramps, you won't wake up as much during the night, and you might sleep better, but we don't know that answer yet, so more research is necessary. And to give you a better idea of what happened, here are both of these clinical trials side by side with the dosages, the results, and the notes I took when I read these studies. Pause the video and take a closer look. Something else to know is that both of these studies do use the MK7 form of vitamin K2. One of the studies actually was supported by the makers of this supplement. Keep that in mind if you go looking for vitamin K2 supplements, and I will link to a quality brand I like below in the description to get you started. Now, I know what you're thinking. How does vitamin K2 alleviate muscle cramps? Some have speculated that this vitamin can cause muscle relaxation, and others have put forth the idea that vitamin K2 improves the functioning of the mitochondria in muscle cells. There is some research on this, but regardless of how it works, vitamin K2 might indeed be a real simple solution to help you sleep better at night.